Philadelphia police are looking for several suspects from this surveillance video inside a Center City pharmacy. According to police, $40,000 in cash was stolen from the Pickwick Pharmacy on Market Street. Police say an unknown white man smashed the window to the business, giving others access to it. Cash, along with prescription drugs and other items, were taken from the business. If you have any information, call police. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.